Once there was a dragon, and he was a friendly dragon, but nobody knew it because he didn't have a name. Every time he would try to make friends with someone, it wouldn't work because he didn't have a name.
Oh, here's somebody. I'll go and say hello. Something just licked me on the back of the head. Must it be my imagination? Something just licked me on the back of the head again. Must just be my magification. Something just licked me on the back of the head one more time. Must just be my maguation. Maybe I should turn around and see whatever it is that is licking me on the back of the head. It's a terrible fire-breathing dragon! No, really, I'm a friendly dragon. I promise I am. Oh, that's good. Well, my name is Willy the Wolf. What's your name? Well, I don't have a name, but...
That scared me for a second.
That scared me too.
And how come anyway? Why did he run away when I told him I didn't have a name?
I just jumped like this.
I jumped like this. Blah! Now I got my wings stuck. And my wings have never worked, you know? It's a real drag. I can't fly. You want to see what happens when I try and flap my wings? Watch. Here's what happens.
So, I can't fly because my wings don't work, but maybe I can still make friends with somebody else.
No,
so he went over and he found Francesca the Flying Squirrel.
He doesn't know him.
Yeah. Doodles! Something just licked the back of my head! Oh, hi there! It's a dragon! What's your name?
Well, I don't have a name. That's so weird. Everybody keeps running away when I tell them I don't have a name.
But then the big dragon found a baby dragon. The big dragon said, well, this will be good, because the baby dragon is a dragon too, so she won't be scared of me. So the big dragon walked up.
Something just licked me on the back of the head. It's a big dragon.
Yeah, you're not going to be scared of me, are you?
Oh no, I'm Silken the baby dragon. What's your name?
Well, I don't have a name.
But before the baby dragon could run away...
Help! He's got me by the tail!
Come back here! I'm a friendly dragon. How come everybody's running away when I tell them I don't have a name?
Don't you know? All good dragons go to the Wise One of the South to get a name.
Wise One of the South? I never heard of that.
Oh yes, and if you're a good dragon, the Wise One will let you go choose your name. But if you are a bad, wicked dragon, then you cannot get a name. So you must be a bad, wicked dragon if the Wise One wouldn't give you a name.
No, I promise, it's not that at all. I just never heard of that.
Well, then, you must make the trip to the Wise One's cave, and right away. How do I get
Tell me, I want to go get my name so people will be friends with me.
Well, first, you must cross the great golden desert. And in the middle of the desert, you will meet the first danger.
Oh, well, I won't be afraid of a danger. I'll just breathe fire on them.
No, 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 no. Can you guys say that? No, 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 no!
If you breathe fire, you won't get your name because the wise one will know by his magic and he'll say you're a bad dragon.
Oh dear. All right. We'll get past the first danger without breathing any fire.
Then what?
Then you will cross the high mountains and there will be a long skinny bridge between the two highest mountains. And in the middle of that bridge, you will meet the second danger.
That's a bee.
Oh, well, I won't be afraid of any second danger, because I'll just breathe fire.
No!
Let's all say it with the baby dragon. No, 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 no!
If you breathe fire, you won't get your name.
Oh, dear. All right, we'll get past the second danger without breathing fire, too. Then what happens?
Then you will go through a dark, swampy jungle. And in the middle of the jungle, you will meet the last danger.
Well, I won't be scared, because I'll just breathe fire.
No,
no, no!
Get your name.
Oh, this is a drag.
Well, you're a dragon.
Right, okay.
I'll do it. I'll get past it all somehow. And then?
Then you will reach the naming caves. And if you have been a good dragon, the wise one will let you go into the naming caves
and choose my name.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
But remember, don't breathe fire.
Okay, thanks for reminding me. I won't breathe fire.
Don't breathe fire.
Okay, you guys remind me. If you see me about to breathe fire, you all say, no, 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 no! Let's practice it.
I'll say one, two, three. One, two, three. No, 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 no!
And you can even wag your finger at the dragon. Let's do it together. One, two, three.
No, 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 no!
All right, so you'll help remind the dragon, all right?
All right, the dragon headed south. First, he was just walking through pine forests, but then he started crossing the great golden desert. And the sands got hotter and hotter and hotter.
That's burning my poor sensitive little feet. Well, let me try flapping my wings. Maybe I'll be able to fly.
So he tried to flap his wings again, but
it's no good. I'll never be able to fly. I'm gonna be a walking dragon all my life.
So he kept walking.
And finally, he came to an oasis in the middle of the desert. And you guys remember that an oasis is a place where there's water and maybe a tree or two and
some green grass. Oh boy.
I'm gonna pick some of that grass and stick it on my feet. Now, instead of walking on hot sand, I'll be walking on cool grass.
Well, he left the oasis, but it wasn't very much farther before he met the first danger.
Yes, it was a tickle bug.
It's really a cricket.
Well, yes, you guys know this is also a grasshopper.
Oh, you're just a little grasshopper. You're not a danger at all.
I am dangerous because I am a tickle bug.
Oh, That's the silliest thing I ever heard. I'm gonna walk right past you. That tickled.
I know, that's why I said I'm a tickle bug.
Well, I'm gonna just walk past you on the other side.
Tickle, tickle, tickle.
All right, that does it. I'm gonna breathe.
Remembered, we weren't going to scream it. We were going to shake our fingers and say, no, 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 no. So let's try that again.
The dragon is going to say, I'm going to breathe fire. And you guys, when he says that, you guys all say, no, 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 no. A little louder than that.
No, 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 no.
That's perfect. All right, let's try that again. Wait till he says it. I'm gonna breathe fire on you. Oh, thank you guys for helping me remember. Look, Ticklebug, can't I give you something to make you let me go by?
Well, the only thing grasshoppers like to eat is grass. But there's no grass in the middle of the Great Golden Desert.
Where could I get some
grass? On your feet! On your feet!
That's right! Grasshopper, Ticklebug, I got some grass on the soles of my feet. You can eat it off. So the grasshopper ate the grass on the first foot. That tickles! Okay, do the other one. I'll hold it.
Okay, I ate the grass. I am nice and full, and you may go by.
Oh, thank you. And so the dragon was safely past the first danger.